Unlucky there.
Maybe.
You can't actually get up again in the arena, Libby. You have to walk out.
Right,
and that finishes this composition. That's the end of the 1-8-90. So in first place we have Pixie Blaze with Emily Lynch in a double kill of 32.34. And in second place, Mary Mae Fenton and Andrew with Raymond in a time of 38.23. Well done there, so we have our winner. He's presented the prizes by Judge Anne-Marie Burke. So first place we have Emily Lynch and she goes with Pixie Blaze. And in second place we have Mary Mae Fenton of Andrew Rain Man. So the next competition here is the 1-2-8-1 meter.
Jumping there, so Gemma with Alcazar.